Okay, think what you're doing now, okay? It's really important you think what you're doing now, yeah? Hold the door with your hand there. Not that.
I'm not gonna lie, most of the time I cry when I'm alone because I'm scared of being on my own. I'm like a trapped butterfly that's never flown. All of my life I've been dying to live. The fucked up child spying on the kid. All through it, my life simply didn't balance. I was an idiot without any talent. I was on the green grass, not knowing what was on the other side. Not knowing what was on the other side. Now it's clear to man. I look through my mother's eyes. Anytime it can be you. Or your brother dies. I'm one of them. Lucky. Escaping. Butterfly. Thank God I'm still alive. Thank God I made it to the other side. Jesus Christ. Thank God I'm not committing suicide. What do you know about being 15 and seeing pissing stairways, houses, and homicide? I'm sorry, Mum. Forgive me, I apologize. Please stop looking at me with your worried eyes. I'm gonna make it, I promise. Right now, I'm trying to gain interest in my pocket. But I know the real interest is in my knowledge. I wanna be going around educating the youth in college, because that's just me being honest. Lately, honestly, I got thoughts mixing in my head like a bowl of porridge like that. Like that.